Investors' sentiment increased to 1.17 in 2017 Q2. It's up 0.42 from 0.75 in 2017 Q1. It improved as 37 investors sold Tempur Sealy International Incorporated shares, while 61 reduced holdings. 45 funds opened positions, while 70 raised stakes. 60.97 million shares, or 1.90% more from 59.84 million shares in 2017 Q1 were reported. Federated Investors Incorporated Pa stated it has 24,459 shares, or 0% of all its holdings. 29,617 are owned by SG America Securities Ltd Liability Company. Shelton Cap Mgmt stated it has 0.01% in Tempur Sealy International Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange TPX. State Treasurer State of Michigan stated it has 19,300 shares, or 0.01% of all its holdings. Texas Yale Capital holds 9,620 shares, or 0.05% of its portfolio. Maryland Sass Invsts Service Incorporated reported 656,948 shares, or 2.29% of all its holdings. Landscape Capital Mngmt owns 74,515 shares. Mason Street Ltd Liability Company stated it has 0.03% in Tempur Sealy International Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange TPX. Select Equity Group Incorporated LP holds 230,271 shares. Sterling Ltd LLC holds 50,700 shares. Schwab Charles Inv Management has 283,050 shares for 0.01% of their portfolio. State of Wisconsin Inv Board owns 9,239 shares, or 0% of their U.S. portfolio. Gemmer Asset Mgmt Ltd Liability Company owns 0% invested in Tempur Sealy International Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange TPX, for 94 shares. Kingdon Cap Ltd Liability Company holds 99,280 shares. Robertson Opportunity Cap Ltd Liability Company reported 179,200 shares, or 6.08% of all its holdings. Since May 8, 2017, it had 10 insider buys and one insider sale for $143.27 million activity. 100,000 shares were bought by Nabi Usman, worth $4.74 million. On Monday, June 5, the insider Jaffer Rehan bought $4.74 million. The insider Trussell Robert B. Jr. sold $574,200. Luther John L. also bought $133,242 worth of Tempur Sealy International Incorporated, New York Stock Exchange TPX, on Monday, May 15.